Hello, I show you how to hack reset on Samsung Galaxy G2 Pro. Turn off the phone. Next, press and hold the power button and volume up key for a few seconds. Use volume key and power button to select factory reset, then choose yes. Finally, click the power button. Your device will now restart. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.